I have returned, and I have found what is supposed to be a good dick. Let's find it.
Can I beg your pardon?
If so, then it's time to throw
it down. Right. What's nightmare? Here we go. Let's try this again. Edit dick. Now, the other deck I found, I don't have most of the cards in, and it turns out you actually have to finish the game in order to get most of them. I can't be bothered with that. So we need Mandragora, which I have. So I have one of them. Crystal Crab, which I have. I can't actually read what that says. I think that's an Ignilisk. Yeah. Spearhawk. Kate Sith. Wherever he is. Here he is. And Sid. Chocobo and Moogle. Reno and Rude, who I should have. Somewhere. Nick Dio as well. I absolutely should have fucking Reno and Rude. Oh, for shit's sake, I'm gonna have to go get him, aren't I?
Yep.
For fuck's sake, man. It's alright, well, I know where they are. Now, there are only two cards I need, really, for this. All the others I should actually have. So we need to go to Costa del Sol. There won't be a thing. There's also another quest here. Here. Right, well, I know I can buy these, so... So should be able to.
The best way to make tracks is on
go, go, go. Where is the card store? Is there, right? Yeah. I should already have them, but... Apparently fucking not. Why can't I sprint?
Welcome.
Here we go. The Turks. Right, that's that.
Thanks for stopping by.
Card decks, there we go. Alright, let's build that here so I can just fucking go straight for it. So we need Mandragora, Crystalline Crab, Ignilisk, Spearhawk, what's the others? Kate Sith, and Sid. Kate Sith, Sid. Choked by a Moogle, Reno, Rude, Space Ranger, really? No, not Tyne, Ifrit, Fat Chocobo, Dio, and then... Whatever his name is. Gin Attack. There we go. We are one short, apparently. Oh, he has two Ignilisks. Okay. There we go. Right, that's that. Let's go do this card game. Actually, I'm going to take that as well. Just while we're here. It's probably my last side quest. Possibly.
Hang loose.
I don't actually know what area it is. I don't know if it's here. The ultimate party animal, Galtorsa. Oh. Hell yeah. Alright, back to Galtorsa. I don't actually want to do that yet. Queen's Blood. Over the Musclehide Coliseum. I can't do any yet though. I've got to finish the game to unlock the others. Which, I mean, to be fair, I should be doing anyway. Just fucking finish it.
Yes,
Square. It's the last card challenge. The very final one. And here we are. Because I do want to platinum this. But when I do them, I'm not going to have to do them ever again.
Got your deck in order?
Yes, yes I have. Nightmare. Yep, we want to go with this one. Begin. Let's see how this goes. Hey. Now what did I do? Raise the power of allied cards. Huh. Let's get Dio out. Each other enhanced allied and enemy card. Probably should have actually saved that. I'm going to restart. I don't want to use Dio that early. Okay, so this is all like based on just leveling everything up. Should be able to use this to steal those slots from him. Maybe. No. I mean, I might be able to take one from him. Let's see. That one. That one, yeah, I'll only be able to take one slot from him, so I'm not going to bother. So if I put him there. What a confusing pattern. So I want him there. I think. Yeah. Absolute shithead. That's fucking cheating. Fuck him. Fully stole the lead from that as well. Okay. I might be able to lock him in that corner now. Yeah, I'll keep Tiny Broco. Bronco, whatever. Big points. I might as well just fucking save it, actually. Oh, I wasn't paying attention. I didn't know he was going to take that lane. Fuck. I could have got all of the cards. Okay. Oops. Mugle. Okay, let's go with that. Ooh. That one does enemies as well. So I can guarantee they're about to pull out Dio as well. If they've got it. I just messed him up with that card. My god. Okay, right. Let's have some fun, shall we? Improvements if I put him there. To get 7 in the middle lane. I'll just put shit ones out. Just get some win maximum stuff. Granted, I won't get the middle cards, but I am in the lead. Bit of a waste of Dio, really, because Dio can give you big points. Fucking cables, can't I? Stronger, but I can't beat his Dio. What the fuck, man? Alright, I'll save my Dio then for the fourth round. Go with that. Be able to do that properly. Gonna get 20 because of that one bullshit card he keeps playing. I'll save Dio. I'll save Sid as well. Actually, no, I need bomb. Nah, fuck it. Now he's gonna play his. Except mine is gonna grow ever stronger. I just want to finish this, man. It's the last thing I've got to do with the cards. If I can get one of those forward slots up to 3, then I can cause some absolute chaos. Especially that middle or top one. Wait, if I put that there... Alright, he's got 9 there. Because it's actually the middle lane that I need to... Yeah, if I do that... get 2. One. Even though I'm pretty sure he just got a fucking ridiculous card. And he's probably going to play Dio on this round. Garen fucking see it. He just got. For each other enhanced allied card, right. Slot. Fucking knew it. This is fucking dumb. Let's just use a piddly shitty weak ones. I'm not going to enhance mine because it will strengthen his, but I'll let him enhance his because that will strengthen mine. How the fuck? How is that enhanced by anything? What? Why is that one randomly enhanced? Don't make any sense. He has no cards enhancing his cards. Yet that card was enhanced. This is fucking dog shit. Motherfucker's cheating. In the middle line or the top line. Redo. his shit just is so much stronger than mine, and he keeps getting the same cards every round as well. First hand, he always gets that fucking plus 10 bag of shit. Yeah, didn't think it would actually work in my favour. Never fucking does it? Oh, top one's draw. I don't want to enhance anything. I do. Fuck it. I'm gonna waste too many cards. Okay, right, I want Dio out. I want to do some fuckery. Do anything else. Okay, he is skipped. Nothing else I can do. I can get 20. And naturally he gets 21, because fuck me. Let's get out. We might get Dio out this round. No, he does it next round. Okay, I'm gonna hold off on your fruit then. To do his best thing. There it is. Next round, I can't draw any cards, but he can. Yep, there it is. My other option is to maybe just skip every round until the last and then just fucking play everything that I have. Up there. Yep. Of course. Yeah, fuck it. Let's try that. I'm gonna just stock up on cards. So I get free for every round. Burn your cards away, mate. I don't give a shit. He wants those cards. Two rounds at the fuckers, because I can't draw any cards, but he can. This would be a good one to play Dio on. And I don't have Dio. Little asshole. Here comes Dio. Oh, never mind. There it is. Right, bite your Dio out. Let's just skip and that. Okay, what's he got there? He's got 8. So if I can steal that from him, he won't get that card. Shit. Oh my, I don't give a fuck, you can have them. I'm gonna mess you up from this point on. Well, from round 4 onwards. Because now he doesn't have his Dio anymore. All that. So I just need to get really fucking high numbers. That's a lot of points in one round. Okay. We have our Dio. It's such bullshit that he starts with that level 8 card. For free. If I'm honest. Oh, all three. Yes, please. More cards for me. See, he just drew three cards. I can't draw any. So, cheating. What's the better one of them's fucking Dio or some shit? It's time to get some big fucking points now. Of course. What a fucking load of shit. He just so happened to have a second one of them. Why is it let me... Oh. I was gonna say. I've been baited into using my Dio. I'm beating her. Which you just so happen to have a new Dio. All that. She gets much stronger for every single enfeeblement. This is bullshit. Fuck this. So we can get a vague idea of what it does. Nah, fuck it. I just gotta keep trying. Fucking hell. I might make this my last try and then we'll fucking just move on. Just need to bait him out to use his fucking stronger cards. He's only got two at the bottom. I now have three. Don't really want to feed into that. That chocobo. So now we know he ain't got one on him. As he just happens to have four of them in his fucking deck. So this would actually be a good one for a fucking Dio. What the fuck? What a fucking load of shit. This is fucking bollocks. I need to start clawing back some points. What the fuck? Oh, I can't be fucked with this. Fuck that shit. Load of shit. Load of shit. Cannot be bothered with that. Alright, let's get this fucking side quest done, because I think this is the final side quest of the game. And then just press on and get the fucking story done. I could just do chapter select to come back and get anything I need. I just want to fucking finish this game. Do some fucking studying today. What are you doing?
What a coincidence meeting you here. Taking some time off to max and relax.
Oh, you've been on a permanent holiday for it, okay?
Paper pusher.
You know it.
So.
Oh no.
There's nothing more freeing. After years of slaving away for the company, this white collar worker has finally learned how to let loose and have fun.
This is gonna be a fucking dance meeting again.
After I put in for a leave of absence,
I bid farewell to Costa del Sol and made my way to this golden paradise.
What is that animation loop? What the fuck? But animation is fully restarting.
To help clear my mind? And before I knew it, I'd somehow racked up more high scores than I could count. Can you believe it? Now everyone's calling me the ultimate party animal. That's certainly not a title I ever imagined earning. Speaking of, there's a campaign called the Ultimate Party Animal Challenge that's scheduled to start quite soon. The goal is to try and beat the high scores yours truly set on all the attractions.
Oh, God, many games can...
Part of the reason we're dancing here now is to advertise the event. You're more than welcome to get in on the fun.
Pretty sure I've already done it. Should have done most of it anyway.
I've got high hopes for you, so don't let me down!
Fuck. I just got abducted by Moogles. Aspiring party animal. Okay, what are we doing? Got shitloads of the high scores. So they should all be done. So he wants me to go to Chocobo Square. Coming in. Even though I'm literally the champion in the Chocobo races. So how's that work?
And here we are.
The
ultimate
Chocobo
Racing Showdown! Bring it! That's the fastest one. Hell yeah. Compete. Whee! What, are we just fucking racing him? Yeah. Is that it? What is that? Oh, I want that. That looks dope. So I've literally just got to beat him. Hell yeah. Best fucking soundtrack for Chocobo Race. What's that one I can get by? Not doing too well. Fuck. Even more now. He's actually slow as fuck. I ran into a cactuar gate and I'm still ahead. Waiting for him to just bust out some shortcut that lets him just fucking jump straight across the whole map. I'm expecting some bullshit, basically, is what I'm saying. Oh, he's run into a gate. He got stuck for a while. He's acting long as fuck. Now he makes speed. Miles behind. Just whipped out that funky fucking metal baseline. This song's fucking great. Chocobo metal. I'm sorry. Fucking miles behind. I was not expecting to get air there. bro. I'm making him my choco bitch. Get wrecked. Oh shit. Fucking nailed it. My mouth. It's a fucking chin. I need to fucking drift. Chocobo tune on the guitar. Shredding it. Holy fuck, bro. This is the biggest lead I've ever had in the Chocobo race, I think. I think he keeps hitting cactuar gates. It sucks for him. Actually, no, I'll click that. That's fine. It's fine. Miles ahead. Literally, like, I'm fucking like half a lap ahead in front of him. Oh dear. Uh-oh. Bubbles. Easy, mate. Easy. Mecha Chocobo, huh?
Congratulations on clearing the first challenge.
You've taken
your first step toward becoming a true party animal. Keep making the most of your time here at the Gold Saucer until you too reach my lofty heights.
What do you mean, lofty heights, bro? It's the easiest race I've ever done. Now ride a mecha chocobo in the races. Speed square.
Welcome, cadets, to Space HQ. Our mission today is a final one, and we will need your wholehearted support to defeat the enemy. The Gilgamesh army. The
space army. I knew you'd answer the call.
Fucking right, but it's a side quest.
Without further ado, let's see if you can top the high score set by the living legend, me, the ultimate party animal.
Will do.
Ready for black?
I'm ready. Expert. I've already done it. Got a 50,000. I've already done that. I've already beaten his score. Bye. I actually got points for doing a barrel roll there. Not sure. There we go. Nice. This music really makes me want to play fucking Mega Man. A little bit Mega Man. I've got them all. They're all on the list. I push the wrong button. $10,000. Oh, using the barrel roll uses up your fucking bomb charge. Oh, shit. Makes sense. Oh my fucking god, I don't know if I might pick that up. That was my stomach. I am getting hungry, I don't know what happened to that. Today is a day, Tuesday. The shops are open until about 10, so... How is he still alive? Oh, I wasn't paying attention to my health. That's the first time I've died on one of them. Let's try that again. Now I know that my barrel roll uses up fucking charge. Yep. Save it for bombs. Kills them quicker, and you get a point bonus for wiping squads, so it's worth more than it is doing a barrel roll. Hit him. So I really want to play the new Contra as well. It's a remake/remaster of the first game. I've never played Contra. I think I have. I think me and my dad used to play one. Maybe the first one. Way more accurate than they were the first time I played this. Hey, 20k. Nearly halfway. I've got to beat 50, which I've already done. But I've got to do it again. Halfway. Okay, 20 more to go. Might actually going to kill all of these. Oh, we did. Here comes the big ship. Shit, we are. Boom. 65k. Lovely. Smashed his score and my own.
Congrats on clearing the second challenge. You've now earned the title of Typical Party Animal. It's just the start, but I'm sure you'll continue to rise through the ranks. So don't lose that party spirit.
Hey, what's next?
Many formidable teams stand.
Oh, yeah. got lost. I would like to go to Battle Square. There's definitely a fucking long ass nose hair in my nose. Gotcha, bitch.
Oh.
What's the fucking point of it, man? I just tickle my nose.
There he is! But does he have what it takes to overcome the series of battles designed by the ultimate party?
Most likely, bro. Most likely. Send in the clowns. Three person bouts. Five waves. Yeah. Do the thing. Not that. I think they'd become pressured when they do that. And they'd get busy as fuck. A little cure. Just keep yourself alive for the next rounds. Just get Barrett to their ears as well. Loading screens, bro. This is PS5. Oh my fucking god. I have definitely fucking scanned a Tomb Raider before. Holy shit. He was dead. Boy, was I wrong. Let's get him fucking bonus round. You know what? Fuck it. Let's just go Barrett. He's probably pretty safe.
Yourself.
Ah, why did it fucking target that one? Man, fuck you. Rip Barrett. Got the fucking teeth in there. Oh, behave. Behave. What the fuck was that fucking shit? What a fucking crock of shit. Cloud got himself killed because the game decided it wanted me to target one that was nowhere fucking near me. Oh, that's gonna fucking suck. Why doesn't she have cure? I definitely equipped her with cure. I don't see why. So Barrett, you didn't fancy healing me, no? News to me that I can't fucking dodge anything. Alright, that's how you want to play it. Let's fucking play. Take Aerith, because she's got my revive magic. Just the first two rounds, I can fucking only imagine what the others are going to be like. So that's an instant kill, apparently.
This one's for you. Go on.
Sorry about that. Okay, up and at him.
Tagging out.
I got this.
Slowly wearing them down. Oh dear. Think I killed one? Yeah. Raise magic. How are they firing at me? It's supposed to be a counter attack, I think. Fuck, he wasn't even looking at me. Kill his ass. So long. Down.
It's on now.
I'm left. Thank fuck. Okay, that's that hell done. It's about to get worse, isn't it? Much worse. Much, 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 much worse. It's coming. Okay, that's not bad. Are you between Ember Zoo? Oh. Never fought one of these. Okay, just hit him with ice. Oh boy. I think all three of these actually have ice magic. Yeah. Pressure. Whoa.
That was close.
Bundle up.
Not too far, you hit him with one as well. Don't even work. My shoulder doesn't feel as bad. Oh no. I have definitely scanned that before. Soul sucker. Yeah, he's definitely scanned it before. What should I be like? No instant fuck you. Wipe out a whole pie. Why is that hard to fucking dodge all of a sudden? Press L? Hmm? What the fuck?
That was sweet.
What the fuck? Oh, fuck this. That was a big fuck all. One of them die? One of them died. How did one of them die? I'm confused. Oh, no, he's just there doing not much. Okay. Much.
Let's give him your all.
Dope.
So it's my turn?
She's got no MP.
One more shot!
Thank you!
Too much? Lend me your strength?
That's not what I wanted. That's not what I wanted. Gravy. Great. Fantastic. Fan-fucking-tastic. Love it. 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 So fucking much. This isn't all fucking bullshit, is it? Fuck you. Fucking load of shit. Cunt. Fuck you, prick. Fucking Lotus, what even killed them both? I'm trying to get a fucking heal off. I wanted to get a fucking HP up so I can use a heal. And the game just been, yeah, they're both dead. Fuck off. Alright, fuck off. Alright, fuck up. Alright, fuck up. Alright, fuck up. Fuck up. No way the Shinra mug have been able to fucking do this. Fancy a kebab tomorrow, actually. Maybe? Is that good? Perhaps? Yeah. Some cheesy chips. Sounds fucking good to me. Why are they all looking at me? They're all all looking at me. Can't wait for this to not work.
Someone
is kind of freezing. Oh, well, oh, anyway, so I don't know. That's dead. And Chief is dead. Alright, terrific. Looks like we're starting this again. Fuck's sake. All because the game decided it wanted to fuck me over. This fight sucks. The difference between difficulty and bullshit is a very big difference. What this is bullshit. For the bullshit. Great, Aerith's dead. Great, fantastic, terrific, brilliant, wonderful, fantastic, love it, happy about that. Great, yeah, there goes everybody. Great. Fuck you, cunt. This is shit. This is shit. Wouldn't it be so bad if they didn't have fucking abilities that instant kill you from a distance, instant kill you from close distance. something that freezes you in place and then allows them to teleport to you to kill you instantly at close range or from a distance. Oh, I'm fucking tired. Oh, I've had enough. I just want to finish this fucking game now. I've had enough now. It's a great game. I've had enough. I've had enough of this bullshit. What the fuck was I gonna do? No. Get out of fucking menu.
Ready to take me on?
Fucking aching like a bastard at all. I guarantee if I bring it up at work, I won't be given light duties because I shot as fuck. What does it mean? Change your mind.
Fucking kill this one, please.
Go on.
Right.
Too much? Get him. Okay, up and at him. You can do it.
Let's do this. You're out of
luck.
Can't wait to not be able to call in a summon for this fight. How did that miss? Please explain. Because it fucking didn't.
Gotcha.
keep it together.
Nailed it. Alright, so Rise and Fall can actually do disgusting damage against them. Good. That's what we're spamming. Dive. Alright, well, Aerith's about to die because she's about to get hit from three different directions with Scourge. Good job, dickhead. Aerith, get that fucking mug up, would ya? Oh, Aerith's dead. Terrific. Fantastic. Use this twice. That didn't hit me.
I got this.
Great.
Brace yourself.
Why did my camera just fucking change? The fucking shitty lock-on camera. Just decided I wanted to change target at the very last second. And it got me killed. Cunt.
No more games.
Absolute fucking boy. Fuck off. Pushing dodge, but I didn't want to let me. Oh, I go Tifa, and just fucking keep it in them. Until the camera decides to go, oh, look at this one. Thanks, Aerith, for the regen spell against things that can instantly kill me. That's going to be so helpful. Right, rip Tifa. And Aerith, great, fantastic. There goes both of my revive characters. Happy about that. Why didn't he die? Why didn't he die? Why didn't he die? Why didn't he die? Why didn't he die?
Oh, this is shit. This is so shit. This is so fucking shit. This is shit.
Fuck, I'm fucked with this. Not gonna lie. Cannot be fucking bothered. Hurry the fuck up. Cool. Yeah, then we're open the menu anyway, it's fine. Move, prick. Oh my fucking, what just hit me? What hit me from behind? For this shit again. I can't take my time with it because they just fucking shit out a load of scourge, which then just stops you from fucking moving. Because fuck you, that's why. Before that happens.
So that's the way it's gonna be, huh? You okay? One more
shot. Or the AI decides to go and get it fucking self killed. Which then fucked me out of everything.
You'll feel better in a second. Can you take over for
Hang
me?
Back. That's it.
I wonder if... Probably won't do fuck all, but fuck it, work try. Able to teleport away, literally as I did.
Don't think you'll walk away from this. No more games. If you're
not. Very well done. To revive her. Why did I get attacked by Boom Bloom? Kill one. Let's get this knobhead back up. Oh, she's fucking any help. down's about to die. Yep. Are you gonna get any fucking ATB at any point today?
Kept you waiting?
Let's try. It's a bit fucking pointless having that actually. On it. Kill. Two. One. Same thing. Teleporting to me. Yeah. It's just where that shit makes a noise, isn't it?
Don't think you'll walk away from this.
Oh, Aerith's down again. Oh, and Tika's about to die as well, so there goes both of my people that are capable of surviving. Great. So happy about that.
That's it.
Don't worry, Cloud, you'll be joining them soon. Until the game goes, oh, look at this one. Look at this one. Shoot just before I get hit by a fucking instant kill move. So long. You're next. Great. Great. Great, 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 and fucking-tastic! Whoever fucking came up with this was a cunt. Can't be fucked with it. Shut the fuck up.
Truly embraced your heart.
Cannot be fucked with it, so go fuck yourself. Shut the fuck up.
I'll teach you not to underestimate the hidden talents of a middle manager.
Getting annoyed because I'm getting fucking hungry now.
No more games.
Don't even know what killed her there. But well, I guess she's dead, so let's just fucking roll over.
I'm here. You might.
Don't overdo it.
Oh, let's go. Pour it on. Come on.
How did that one survive? Fuck me, air is actually doing damage. Are you sure? They're not all just immediately targeting me. This wave isn't too bad. Even though we're now playing on easy, because fuck this fight. That one. Now for this bullshit. Two jokers and an indestructible fucking toad. With a tongue that I'm supposed to deal damage to that I can't deal damage to because. Oh, you didn't want to fucking move, Cloud, when I push circle? What's up? I don't give a fuck what he's doing with his cards.
Deal with that.
It's your turn. I got
it. I really do not care. Game, I really do not give a fuck. One of the mugs. I pushed circle there and it didn't let me dodge. No. Facing me when he did that, so. This shit. Huh. That's a fucking, that's an enemy from Final Fantasy 15. Maybe not actually. Oh, so that's an instant hit kill.
Okay.
Fucking fantastic. Great. I'm so glad there's yet another enemy that has that.
Okay, oh,
fun.
Up and at him.
For me.
Hang back. I got your number.
You shot them come pressure from seconds in order to unleash a powerful attack. Well, like an instant kill attack. That was a cool fight. It's a shame the whole fucking challenge was shit. Don't make me do another one of them.
Clearing the third challenge. I hereby proclaim you a renowned party animal. The people are starting to stand up and take notice. But you still have a long way to go. Don't you dare slow
that
down
sucked.
Now. The party must go full speed ahead.
That sucked. There's so many fights in this game that are just absolute bullshit. Alright, let's fucking put that back to normal mode. 90 hours, holy fuck. What's next then? It's been the last one, I think.
Where would you like to go?
Wonder Woman Square. Wonder Woman Square? It's one with a bike, right? The arcade shit. Or am I gonna have to play him at cards or some shit? High score and G-Buck. Probably already done it.
Welcome one and all! Is anyone here bold enough to try and beat my unprecedented high score? Challengers, step forward!
Yeah, I have most likely already done it, mate. Yep, already done it.
Let's do it again.
Yeah, just start it.
Oof.
Smash it, smash it. Why are you turning like shit? Considering I did that last time I did this, like the first try, even though I missed a shitload of energy, it should be pretty fucking easy to do. Into me and died. Got it. Can you fucking catch up for him, please? What were you doing? I just got fucking mugged out of that because he just wouldn't speed up. Just to get bonus points. Nope. Why was there no retry? Away from beating that, and the game fucked me over. But now he's faster than you. I know you're fighting him with a fucking sword. Hit. Through zigged and zagged. Then turn then. Fuck game. Bitte schnell, fuck, war Put your fucking foot down, boy. You know, there's no help either way. I have actually been thinking about getting a mobile bike recently. It's cheaper than a car. And you don't need a driving license to get one. You can CBT. Okay. That's not like my place. We will see if that's a business. Shall we? Oh, fuck. Oh, I don't know. Seems to be bad on the old tires. Oh, fuck. You're drunk loud, you're home. You can hit them now. Why are you turning? Fuck me. Oh, I didn't get away. I was about to be pissed. Fuck's sake, I can't fucking catch him. Why would you use a sword on a motorbike, bro? What is fucking wrong with you, Cloud? Why are you so dumb? Delete your save if you lose. Also, we have your family hostage.
On clearing the fourth challenge, I hereby proclaim you an enviable party animal. Everyone's absolutely mesmerized by your merrymaking moves. But you can't get complacent. You must rise ever higher until you can party in the heavens.
Where are you going, bro? Why is he running like he shit himself? Maybe he has partying too much. Oh, we gotta play fucking Queen's Blood.
I'll gladly treat anyone to a friendly game of Queen's Blood. Though I doubt you'll stand a chance against my ultimate
bro,
deck.
Bro, I'm literally like max rank and the champion. We'll go with this deck and destroy him. I got Maligarm, Zadvan, give yourself a bit of a better start. Ish. What the fuck does that card do? And why is he doing Gangnam Style? What is happening? Gangbang Style. This card's playing around ends. Loser of each lane score is added to the victors. Huh?
Right, okay.
So win every lane. Gotcha.
Will do.
Let me just yoink. I will take that top lane, and you cannot stop me. Yoink. Would be nice if I could get that to a free and use 7 off. He won't be able to destroy anything, but yes, if we do this. So that's locked off now. If I can get that out. Yeah, whatever. Pussy. I'll do that. Power him up a little bit. Alright, well, I've now won all three lanes. That was easy. Skip, you bastard. Give up, bro. Come on. Hell yeah. That card could be quite useful for the survival. See if it's even a card I can get. It certainly is. How wonderful.
Congratulations on clearing the fifth challenge. Be proud. You're the first contestant to have made it this far. You alone are a magnificent party animal. Well done. However, it is still too early to name you the ultimate. And why? Because I hold that title, and there can only be
one. Right, Islander.
All will be settled in a final match. You and me in an epic 3D battle for the honor and the glory and the party.
Fine by me.
Can I not just slap him with myself?
Then I shall be waiting.
Set him on fire with some magic.
Party animal.
Bring it, bitch boy. Done all of these so far, except for one, I think.
There you are, Cloud, the magnificent party animal. If you're ready, then let us settle once and for all who is the best of the best, the Gold Saucer's party god.
Yes, let us go. Oh, he has like everything. Dodged. Don't know how. Oh, I thought that was the other side. Whoops. He's beating my ass. I can't tell the difference between their attacks. I can't fucking tell the difference, man. They all look the same to me. I thought that was coming from the other side. One to one at the moment. I fucking can't tell what side it is, bro. I was holding down there. It just looks like a faster fucking uppercut, so I'm trying to fucking dodge it like it's the uppercut, and it's not. That I did actually push. If I push that. I was fucking holding that. I think we're tied. No, we're not. We're one. He grows up quicker than mine, apparently. I was holding that. I was literally holding that. I was fucking holding that. So sick of these mini games, man. Just holding that. It was exactly the same as the uppercut. It's the same animation. How the fuck am I supposed to know how to dodge it? It is exactly the same. It's just, there's no way to tell. I have pushed that. Oh, for fuck's sake. It's just ignoring my inputs when it fucking feels like it. Oh, this is shit. It's the same fucking animation. It's literally, you literally just guess. It looks exactly like an uppercut. Oh, my fucking God. That looked exactly the same as the fucking punch he just threw at me, except it, oh, it came from a different direction. I pushed up. Slightly different. What the fuck it is? Fuck off. Just not gross. Oh yeah, now we're there. All right. Right. How about me? I can't fucking tell what side it is. This fucker cheats. I hate this. I hate this so much. Oh, I hate this. This is not fun. This is not fun at all. So that was an uppercut. apparently. Oh my fucking god. Who animated this? Fire them, please. Push that. Pushed it. I pushed it. I pushed it. This is shit. This is some shit. Push that. Push that. It literally just looked like the overhead punch. That just looked like the hook. That looked like the uppercut. Oh my fucking god. This is awful. What side? He raised his arm.
Oh, it's the same fucking animation.
So that's an uppercut, is it? Oh, you mean that uppercut? The one that I just tried to dodge the exact same way and it turns out it wasn't actually the uppercut because, you know, every punch looks exactly the fucking same as every other one. So even though you dodge that punch with that direction, it's not actually that punch, so you just get hit anyway. Then you lose. Then you have to restart it. That's the overhead, right. That's the cross. Uppercut. Overhead. No, I apparently didn't dodge. Okay, it wasn't an uppercut apparently. I don't know what side that's coming from. Dog. Yeah. what side? Overhead apparently. Fuck you. I don't care how I cheated. Just do not care. It sucks. Christ, let's never do that again. Or any of these minigames, actually.
Doing, prove that you are the ultimate party animal.
Couldn't have asked for a better rival. I like you's wasted on Shinra.
You are too kind. All right, everyone. It's time to celebrate the coronation of our new ultimate party animal.
I don't want to. Just pay me and let me be on my fucking way, please. That's it. Swinging his sword around in a fucking crowd. Marvels.
Oh.
Rude. Left me hanging.
Hello? Wait, what? Slow down. Uh-huh. And what did they have to say? Oh. Of course. I'll be there. It seems my vacation is over.
Fuck that, bro. I'm sick.
I'm needed at the office. My assistant was in tears, begging me to return.
What happened to life as a party animal?
I've had my fill. And someone has to stand up for my colleagues, shield them from all the politics and bureaucracy.
Is that the Shinra Creed?
No. It's the middle manager's
crew. It's usually the middle manager, the one being a dickhead.
Well then, may we meet again.
Because they have a god complex, but also an inferiority complex exactly at the same time. Because they're not management. But they think that they should be. But they're not. Oh, can we fire Sephiroth one now? Certainly can. I reckon this is going to be a fucker. Unable to read. What? What's that got to do with it? He's fighting, not reading. This is the very last one of these. So, what's that? I'm just going to cheat. Okay. Overhead. Overhead? Yeah. It's an uppercut. getting fucking back, please? Do this in the original as well. And he was a fucker to do. I actually don't know how I ended up doing it. It's up. Really wrong. He's gonna win. Getting easier to get hit in. The wrong one. Yeah, I pushed the wrong one that time. He actually seems easier than the fucking middle manager nerd. We'll do it in time. That wasn't an uppercut. I thought that was a hook. Of course it's not. That side is fucking hard to read. Ugh. This shit's grinding me down. Doing an uppercut. What the fuck do I know? I pushed that. Completely different from the fucking attack he just hit me before. And that was apparently a block, not a dodge. You're right, if I could actually see his right side. overhead, apparently. What the fuck? Fuck. Why is he blocking? I do not want to do this anymore. Do that more. I fucking pushed it. Oh, this is shit. This is so shit. That was an uppercut. Okay. Duck. Dog. Looks exactly the same, but no, it's apparently a different attack. So it's not exactly the same, it's just that his arm goes slightly further. Cool. It's not like it didn't look exactly like an uppercut at all. Blocks instead of dodges, and I love it when a game ignores my input. Oh, I just fucking want to swallow my own tongue right now, for my sake. I wasn't paying attention to what he was doing.
Oh, I'll be fucked for this shit.
Fuck. hate you, Cloud. I hate you. More than anything, I hate him. Why is he blocking? Why is he blocking? Why is he fucking blocking? What is the point of the block if their limit goes up anyway? What is the point of it? It should be a dodge or nothing.
Fuck me. What is that fucking image compression? Try that shit. It's got about fucking 10 pixels in the entire image, but I can't be fucked with this. I'm not doing this the right way. Oh, would you look at that? It was the wrong one. Oh, would you look at that? That's fucking funny, that is. And he blocked instead.
Fuck. Do that again. Do it. Completely different. Because the game's been a mug. Fuck you.
Hope you're ready.
Prick. Load of shit that was.
Oh, I got a ribbon.
Delete that from my fucking shit. Yes, I cheated. No, I don't care. I fully had an image of each of his moves up. Which direction to press. Fuck that fight. Right, we're never doing that again. Fuck that Queen's Blood thing. Done that side quest. Right, let's fucking... Actually, no, I don't want that. This. Where am I going? Should I go to Corel? Wait, is that? All the side quests, apparently. We're gonna go fight Gilgamesh now.
There you are.
Need that radio.
Thing's practically an antique.
Even better.
That's the end of chapter 12. Finally. Fuck me.
Okay, give me a read back.
7, 205, 246.
Confirmed. Those are the correct coordinates. See you up north.
Roger.
All units have been apprised of the temple's location.
Good.
So, I did some digging. This keystone curse stuff, it sounds like it might be the real deal.
Only you knew.
Everyone who's ever used it has ended up dead.
Close. To be precise, those who enter the temple are never seen again. Vanished doesn't mean dead.
And that's better how? Either way, the president's sending us to our deaths.
Sure, it means I won't have to fight
you
again.
Isn't that messed up?
He'll be on site.
I'm sorry. What?
And you're surprised why?
There he is. Fucking, where have you been on?
I don't know. Maybe because it's a terrible idea? Although, that's kind of on brand.
It's the first time I've seen him in this game. I took the longest holiday ever.
We'll arrive first and roll out the welcome mat.
Understood.
Here we go.
Got them. They're headed for the northern continent.
North, huh? Tricky.
What do you mean it's just north?
Can you get there?
I've got a compass.
Can I get there? Only with one arm tied behind my back. Girl might be missing her wings, but long as you got me, it'll be smooth sailing.
Oh, man.
What can I say? Life is full of ups.
Oh god, don't do that. Just gonna fill your shoes, mate.
They've mobilized the Turks and the military. Hope you're ready for a fight.
I'm ready, boy. So can we have Vincent now? Now that fucking case is gone. I don't even know why I thought that might be done. Right. I want to go fight Gilgamesh. Where was he? Is he alright? Hey. Oh yeah. He's at Midgar. I've not been able to go back to Midgar. I don't think we're gonna get to be fair. Probably not until the next game. Which I really hope I don't have to wait 4 years for again. They can just reuse assets. I know people are going to bitch and moan about it. They've got the assets the characters made. They've got a lot of locations. I don't mind. As long as if they get a game out quick, that's fine. Go fight him. There it is. I like how Chadley said an island appeared out of nowhere. This island was already here. What is this? Oh, we've already done this. I thought it was another thing. Ryu? So it's starting to look like the game is going to end. Temple of Ancients. Treasure areas, aren't they? Yippee. The fuck is the point there? That's the point, hang on. I can apparently make ultimate thingies. Level 15 though. Push limit level to maximum at the start of battle. Oh yeah. Expeditionary medal. I need an expeditionary medal to begin with, I think. Draconic ring. Increase max HP by 5%. Increase limit gauge. Charge rate upon successful blocking. Increase max HP by 5%. Extend duration. Eh. Increase vitality and spirit by 50. Grants immunity to slow and instant death. That's actually pretty fucking good. What have we got here? Missionary medal, there we go. Yeah. Oh, I can't actually make it, I've got to get level 15. I wonder if that's the max. Probably not. Remedy. Big chunk. Not enough. Fuck it. Here we go. Let's go fight this fool. Which would be like the most ridiculous fight known to man. There's a nifty cave. Oh, what the fuck do you want?
Keep your wits about you, Cloud. Beyond this cave,
lies the land that appeared during our proto-run.
Thanks, I know.
Gilgamesh Island. There's no telling what trials await. Analysis line? Mike!
No, don't. She's gonna make me yawn.
Have a fat cake.
Go back to sleep.
I need you to run an analysis of heat in the area.
Yes, right away. Oh, hits. I can't offer any guidance.
Interesting. Yet not unexpected. I'm detecting the signals from all the proto-relics we've discovered thus far. At the coordinates of the...
There's another proto-relic that we don't have yet, so...
...artifacts is drawing to a close. I wish you the best of luck, Cloud.
Fucking how long is this tunnel? Sure, it looks cool. It's going forever. Hurry up. There we go. What the fuck are my neighbours doing? Sounds like they're fucking moving everything around. And I have arrived. What should it be like? Aaron, you've got to collect four things. Picking those four times on a Tuesday. Oh, I thought this was a cutscene. Right, Vincent, you're gonna come with us, you're gonna be a bitch. You're a bitch.
This is it! The mysterious landmass I've wanted to see since it first appeared! Gilgamesh Island! It's pristine, despite having been submerged. I assume the ocean must have shielded it from the magnetic fields. But the question remains, how does a once-submerged island catalyze a dimensional distortion? It certainly gets the gears turning. Oh, excuse
right, no,
me.
Turn your gears in your fucking spectacle.
We're after the Genji equipment, formerly known as proto-relics, as well as the Bladesman of Legend who covets them. Both should be somewhere on this island.
I don't know, if you shut up, I can look.
And that is the last thing I would like you to investigate.
Let's have a wee little butcheros. Some Neo looking shit. Wandy Wooden Bridge. Chromital. Hell yeah. Tory Gates. Go walk down the sides. Left side? No. No, it's just the sides, I think, because the spirits walk down the middle. Yeah, this is supposed to walk down the sides of a Tory gate. Yeah, hello. Gilgamesh Gardens. Oh. This place looks cool. Oh.
Oh, how I am long for this moment.
Me too, bro.
Ever since
I don't even know who you are, but yeah.
I have been counting the minutes until their return.
Or you've actually already got them. Oh, it's your armor and you're wearing it.
To the rightful owner, the swordsman Gilgamesh! Yes, you rogues, tis I, the Genji's chosen keeper, and I demand you relinquish them forthwith!
Can I have that shulk? Please.
Necklace, that looks like it might be a weapon for Aerith. Just robbed me.
What? But oh, my shining beacons of martial prowess, blemished and begrimed and befouled. Oh, how could you be so utterly remiss in their care?
Wasn't
they were fucked when we got them.
We found him like that.
Mm-hmm. Unbelievable. Veritable pearls cast before swine. Fret not, my darlings. Daddy's here now. He's going to fix you up good as new. You'll see. It seems our battle will have to wait. In its place, the tempering shall be your charge.
That don't sound like fun.
You thief!
Ha ha ha! Says the knave who stole them.
I mean, he is kind of right.
What did you call me?
Called you a knave.
For that, and for the defilement of my beloved armor. You must atone!
Fine. We'll fix them. And when we're done, we'll keep them.
Yeah.
You forget yourself.
Fuck her, Joel. I spent hours getting him.
I think you mean your funeral.
Oh, how the ass doth pray and bluster. Very well. I shall take pity on you. Your task is to travel round in search of
Ritual. Oh, I fucking knew it.
And at each, reforge the Genji in the fires of battle. As the flames lap my beauties, they shall grow.
Is he gonna send me back to each region?
Now, go forth and fight. Hasten their magnificent rebirth!
So you're gonna send me to each region? Nailed it, bro. About that sword on your back, can I have that, please? Fucking what now? Shrine of the Hazy Moon. Shrine of the Moonbow. Shrine of the Full Moon. Okay, no, they're actually here. Good. Thank fuck for that. I thought he was going to send me back to all the regions. Alright, what is one? I'm going to go ahead and assume that these are going to be bastard fights. I'm guessing they are going to be. Titan and Bahamut Arisen. Excuse me? Wait, what? Am I gonna lose my fucking summons for this? Am I gonna fight them at the same time? Oh, no, I'm gonna have to fight fucking Odin again, aren't I?
No.
Fucking one of those gonna wait. Yep. Titan wasn't too bad. Blocking with revenge attacks, counter attacking it will pressure it. Okay, and synergy skills. So, wind and synergy skills. I even got Barret, but okay, I need two more to summon Odin. And she's gotten very fucking loud.
Do your thing.
We're dead. Zen Tetsuken. Yeah, boy, don't fuck him up. Watch this do fuck all compared to when it actually hits me.
See you soon.
I'm not gonna be able to pressure him because everybody's fucking dead. Naturally, I can't use any fucking items. Oh, no, wait, no, I can't. Tafer up.
Be careful.
Just blocked me. You just need to come again. Oh, we're dead. Yeah, here is.
Figures to within my
fist. Fantastic. Great. Spoilers, synergy abilities are actually dog shit, so the fact that I have to use them against anything to actually stun them is shit. I don't even know why I have Barret. I'm pretty sure I didn't actually select him for my bike. Thank you. Hopefully, this will kill him. Never mind. Fantastic. I really love it when my abilities that are supposed to stun these motherfuckers actually work. I do so enjoy that. Oh, great, fan-fucking-tastic, great. Should I just hang myself now, or wait? I knew this was gonna be fucking annoying. Anything that requires synergy abilities to take down. Shit. What the fuck? There it is.
Focus, this fight's not over yet. There. Shake it off, okay?
Of course. Parent spell just got cancelled. That's fun, isn't it? Isn't that fun? I think that's well fun.
Yeah. Chief is dead.
Have fun.
No, oh, but he won't. He won't actually do sweet fuck all. He's bigger than him. Sort of come for this was a fucking good idea. Right, you cunts. You're fucked.
Still here.
Why is the last checkpoint here? Why? Oh, you are a cunt, game. I'm so fucking annoyed right now. Why is it such a fucking irritating long-ass system to change members in your fucking party? Why is the checkpoint there? Fuck this shit. Minded if I could still fast travel there, but no, now I have to go through all of this shit again. Not bad enough for this game. I want to play something else. I am fucking burnt the fuck out on this game. Shut up. I don't care what Maya has to say. I do not care. There is nothing interesting she can say to me at all. And in fact, there's nothing interesting either of them say. To him, waffle shit again. This is an island. I really like this island. I've always wanted to see it. Hurry up. Yep. Cool. Hurry up. Don't care, Chad. Don't care, Mike. Don't care.
Mysterious landmass I've wanted to see since it first appeared. Gilgamesh Island. It's pristine, despite having been submerged. I assume the ocean must have shielded it from the magnetic fields. But the question remains, how does a once submerged island catalyze a dimensional distortion?
Who cares?
It certainly gets the gears turning. Oh, excuse me. To review, we're after the Genji equipment, formerly known as proto-relics, as well as the Bladesman of Legend who covets them. Both should be somewhere on this island.
Yeah.
But where?
Yeah. Cool.
And that
cool.
is the last cool. thing cool. I would cool. like you cool. to investigate. Cool.
Cool. Cool. Shut the fuck up. Yeah, cool. Can I move now, please? Hello? Yeah. Thank you. I know. Yep. Fuck these cucks up. It's amazing how fucking broken and overpowered the summons actually are when you fight them. When you summon them, they are dog shit. There are no summons in this game that has blown my mind. None of them.
Still here.
Too far, get the fuck over.
Only got two more to go.
Right, yeah. Come on, a fight. Fucking Odin and everything else at the exact same time. I'm willing to bet it's going to be some bullshit like Odin and Phoenix or something. It's like you nearly kill him and then Phoenix fucking fully heals him and revives him. Some bullshit like that. Cool island though. How did these deer get here if this island was submerged? Odin and Alexander. Oh, goody! Fantastic. Great. I knew it was going to be some fucking bullshit like that. Great, come on, mate. Cool, that missed. Really, I should be going for Odin first, because, yeah, if he hits you too much, then he just does his ultimate ability and just kills you entire fire in one go. And there's nothing to do to stop him. Is he weak to? Speed master.
Yeah.
Tifa, I need you. Take my focus strike. No. Vanish. That's new. Well, he's probably about to kill us. Okay. Tifa, warp his ass. To survive. Can we just fucking kill his ass first, please? That one was just more annoying than anything.
Only one more to go.
Well, at least that's fucking Odin out of the way. That's the one I was most worried about, because he sucks. Except, I'm pretty sure we are going to have to fight one of them with Phoenix. So it's probably Phoenix and... the weird... Catch... something? Kajuta? Kujata, that's it. Kujata and Phoenix. Right, we need to kill Phoenix first. This creation is a tether to it. Inflicts enough damage while it's casting power and flying barrier for interrupt and pressure it. Right. Resistant to damage. So is Kajava supposed to be his creation? For sure, if I fucking kill him first. Oh, fuck no. Oh, don't stand there, Cloud. Just kick his ass. So I'm pretty sure if I kill him, Phoenix is just going to revive him. That's what I think is going to happen. Ow. Tifa, just fucking kick him in the balls. Yeah. Ascension. Is he done? Reviving him, isn't he? Hold it, you know.
fuck is that?
I wasn't standing in there, but okay.
Let's dance, asshole.
Again. Ish.
No, let's do it. Time to
get for you. Let's finish this.
Oh, he is so fucked. There we go. That one weren't too bad. No intention of doing that on hard mode. Because fuck that.
That's all of them, I think.
Well and truly fought, my brave warriors.
Fucking right. Better not have taken my fucking summons. Hell yeah.
I await your coming with quivering anticipation.
Please don't say it like that. Fuck off. One more. Please hurry. I must piss. No, I've still got them. Right, I'm gonna go take a quick whiz. I'll be back shortly. Have some change.